Even before Jakeem Grant was sent off to Chicago, they should have been using Noah Igbinoghene on returns, for the simple reason to have him on the active list during games. This last game losing to the Colts, Byron Jones got hurt having to leave the game, Justin Coleman fills in and absolutely stunk up the joint. There is no way Igbinoghene could have played any worse than Coleman did. This happened playing a Colts team without T.Y. Hilton. Next up is a Buccaneers team with a receiving room as stacked as lasagna. If we see the same moves next week, it will add to an even bigger blowout score in a losing effort. If things don't get turned around on offense quickly, it could easily be yet another shutout game on top of a blowout. I have seen mentions of Noah Igbinoghene being left off the active roster because of mistakes he has made on special teams during practice. Meanwhile, those playing ahead of him are making them in-game. Jalen Waddle made the same blunder the game before Jakeem Grant did this recent game. This may be a coaching problem, trying to fit in players and also rotations. It seems like some of the rookies that are playing well are not getting that much of an increase in playing time. Javon Holland has to slide in behind veteran Jason McCourty for playing time. Jalen Phillips falls into the same situation, but it doesn't look like there is a veteran above him taking playing time. Although Raekwon Davis is coming back and his role as a run stopper could be a factor. When things go off the rail with injuries, decisions have to be made on the fly. With a player like Noah Igbinoghene left off the active list, there is no choice at all. Should he be active during games for a role as a return man, he also becomes an option for spot duty and coverage. It could be that the Miami Dolphins are wanting to keep Igbinoghene healthy in order to trade him, and therefore are also keeping him from the active roster. This season is trending toward the unusual, and I wouldn't discount that. With the exit of Jakeem Grant, we might be finding out, one way or another.